on our stage, Isha, Alice, Lucas, welcome. Have fun and good luck. Let's go to work. Here are the categories for this first round of play today. Graphic novels. Next, you get to deal with cabinetdepartment.gov. Then you'll love it. Shopping at the mall. Thinking out loud. And then E before I. That combination, E-I, comes up in each direct response. Followed finally by Mr. Dwayne Johnson. Lucas?
I'll take Cabinet Department for 200.
This department's website has a bio of the chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff. Lucas?
For defense.
Correct.
For 400, Cabinet Department.
Complete your FAFSA form to get a Pell Grant at the website of this department. Allison?
What is the Department of Education?
Good.
Cabinet for 6.
The mission of this department is to foster, promote, and develop the welfare of the wage earners, job seekers, and retirees. Lucas?
What is labor?
That's it.
Cabinet Department for 800.
Follow the daily interest rate statistics at this.gov. Lucas?
What is the Treasury Department?
Yes.
Let's finish off the category.
Human trafficking, resilience, and disasters are some topics at thisdepartments.gov. Isha?
What is the Department of Homeland Security?
You're on the board now.
Graphic novels for 200.
Originally, this sidekick of Batman, Dick Grayson, takes on a new identity in Nightwing. Isha?
What is Robin?
Yes.
Graphic novels for 400.
Neil Gaiman's 1602 sets Marvel heroes in the past, and Doctor Strange is the court magician for this virgin queen. Isha.
Who is Queen Elizabeth I?
Yes.
Graphic novels for 600.
Trinity deals with the history of the first atomic bomb that was exploded 200 miles south of Los Alamos in this state. Lucas.
Was New Mexico.
Yes.
Graphic novels for 800.
Manifest Destiny follows these two explorers on their 1804 journey across America and their encounters with nasty beasties. Lucas.
For Lewis and Clark.
Yeah.
Let's finish off the category.
Timber, this titled group of camp girls, including Joe, Molly, and Ripley, grapples with yetis and selkies. They are not lumberjacks, they are lumberjanes. Back to you, Lucas.
Mr. Dwayne Johnson for 200.
Channeling his Pacific Island heritage, Dwayne was the voice of Maui in this animated movie. Lucas?
What is Moana?
That's it.
Mr. Dwayne Johnson for 400.
In the last four films in this Speedy franchise, Dwayne has played Luke Hobbs. Allison?
What is Fast and Furious?
Correct.
Dwayne Johnson for 6.
DJ flew a rescue chopper and saved lives in this faulty disaster film. Allison?
What is San Andreas?
Yes.
Dwayne Johnson for 8.
In Central Intelligence, Dwayne teamed up to catch a spy with this actor of smaller stature. Allison?
Who's Kevin Hart? Dwayne Johnson for 1,000.
Still billed as The Rock in his film debut, The Mummy Returns, Dwayne played this ruler restored to life by ancient magic.